want to read The Very Hungry Caterpillar?
We have that book.
We're going to read some story. So you guys are going to open your little bags. You're going to spread them out. In the night of the moon, a little egg laid on the leaf. Show me your leaf. On Sunday morning, the warm sun came out and popped out of the egg. Comes a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he threw one apple, but he was still hungry. What color is your apple?
Red. Mom, where's my apple? I don't have an apple, teacher. Oh, no.
On Tuesday, he threw two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he threw three plums, but he was still hungry. Oops, trimming three plums. On Thursday, he threw four strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he threw five oranges and he was still hungry. What color are the oranges?
Orange.
On Saturday, he threw one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of sweet cheese, one slice of sand, a lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon.
That was hot dog.
The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through nine green leaves after he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a fat, big caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for two weeks. Then he migrated a hole in the cocoon, pushed in and weighed out. Show me your cocoon. He was a beautiful butterfly.
I did it!
It's a fun activity. Put that in your baggie. She's going to explain what you can do with that baggie at home.
Candy.
All right. Now you can take the room and we tell you to.
Okay.